Welcome to Happy Hour. The month is almost over. We're getting closer and closer to the holidays, but we're still making holiday drinks. And this is a nice one for you to share with friends or loved ones or beloved coworkers. It's the Partridge in a Pear Tree. No. On the first day of Christmas, I filled a beaker full of ice and I added 2 ounces of, we're using the absolute pear flavored vodka. Boom. We use the fancy beaker because I'm feeling fancy today, what can I say? And then this is an interesting liqueur. It's stone pine liqueur of the Alps. So it smells of pine needles. I don't know if it tastes like pine needles because I haven't taken a mouthful of pine needles since I was a little kid. We're gonna do a 1/2 ounce of that. So it makes it taste like a Christmas tree. And then 1/2 ounce of Lillet in the vermouth. Playing the role of vermouth today will be Lillet. Very nice. Let's give that a nice little stir. This is so much more pleasant than shaking. Also, when you're making martinis, shaking it will cool it down quicker and it'll bruise it a little bit. But if you shake it really hard, it'll bruise it a little bit. But if you stir your drinks, the ice melts a little bit more and you end up watering down the drink, which is probably a good idea in the case of a martini because it's just about all booze. So it opens up the drink as well. Strainer, martini glass, light it up. And then, well, this is a nice size. Just gonna float a little sprig of rosemary on there to complement the pine-ness of the whole thing. Well, isn't that just a pretty little drink? Let's have a sip. Ho, ho, ho. And a partridge in a really good drink. This is, it's got all kinds of interesting flavors going on. The pear is apparent. And then the pine needle liqueur is, I don't know that it tastes, like I said, like pine needles taste, but it definitely tastes like pine needles smell. Figure that one out. Lillet, nice and round, not too sweet. This is a, there's a tartness in there. Oh, there's a lot going on. This is a fun drink. This is a nice cocktail. This will be a nice, we finished wrapping the presents and sit down by our space heater together kind of drink. Yeah, I'm really pleased with how this one came out, and I hope you like it too. This has been Happy Hour, brought to you by Maine Spirits. You can learn more about this beverage and many other beverages at mainspirits.com. You can download their app for your smartphone. That's a smart move. Why, what to buy, where to buy it, and what to do with once you get it. You can follow them on Instagram at @Maine_spirits, and they have a YouTube channel at Maine Spirits. Check it out. Tons of content on there, tons of ideas, tons of this guy, unfortunately. But no matter what you do, please drink deliciously, poop, and responsibly. Ding.